Right now at 6, we have a warning about a scammer using your children to get to your money. The Cleveland County Sheriff sent out that warning today. KOCO's Kim Passoth is in Norman with the new details. It's new at 6.
Well, this week, several people here in Cleveland County have answered a phone call from someone saying that they work with the sheriff's office. But we found out it's all a scam. Now, here at the sheriff's office, they fingerprint kids for free in case they go missing. The scammer offers to set up an appointment for the service and asked for a credit card payment over the phone. The sheriff's office wants to make it clear they will never ask for money for fingerprinting.
It's very unfortunate that there's someone out there who's preying upon people and trying to use a service that, you know, trying to indicate that their children, you know, would be safe and have them fingerprinted in case anything were to happen to them.
Now, if you've been called about fingerprinting for children in Cleveland County, the sheriff's asked that you call them. They say that so far, no one has fallen victim for this scam. In Cleveland County, Kim Passoth, KOCO, Eyewitness News 5.
Thank you, Kim. And the sheriff's office also wants to remind you, it's never a good idea to give out your financial information over the phone.